The head of the Antioch Police Department announced several arrests on Thursday that spawned from an investigation into the death of a man in the city last summer. Donzay Young was shot and killed on August 29, 2020, along Chiaga Passway. Young was an active Case Criminal Street Gang member and he was targeted by a rival criminal street gang known as ENT, said Antioch Police Chief Tammany Brooks. Young's death was part of a gang battle that eventually led to the seizure of more than 40 weapons, cash, body armor. The rival gangs are also tied to several shootings in the East Bay, including a homicide in Oakland last year. They have been the focus of violence in the city of Oakland for far too many years and will continue to relentlessly follow up on their activity, said Oakland Police Chief Laron Armstrong. Armstrong acknowledged tensions between the groups and vowed to fix the problem while at the same time expressing regret. "I owe this city an apology that the group and gang violence that started in Oakland has now found itself in the city on Antioch," Armstrong said. As for Young's murder, police arrested seven people, and among them was 42-year-old Charles Bolden Sr. and his 19-year-old son Charles Bolden Jr. Authorities say the investigation has led to the arrests and/or identities of 36 adults and 15 juveniles from both gangs who are connected to drug sales, violence, and murder. The Contra Costa County District Attorney stated that she is prioritizing the arrests and the prosecution of those rounded up in this sweep. "My office is committed to doing everything that we can to deter this type of gun violence," said Diana Becton. Brooks said that in addition to the 40 weapons that were confiscated, they seized 15 ghost guns. "Those are weapons that do not have serial numbers, so they are hard for police to trace when used in a crime." Both groups were also said to be linked to two retaliatory shootings that took place in Antioch, one in February 2021 along Lone Tree Way and another in March 2021 Aspen Way.